Del, down here.
Marcus, there's no facility here. It's all old growth forest.
Trust me, it's there.
So does Jin know about this place?
Every First Minister's known, and they all did the same thing. Posted guards and tried to keep it a secret.
Secrets, huh? There's a lot of that going around these days.
Let me know when you're getting close. Control out.
Del, the storm's getting closer.
Oh, great.
Here we go, another cog seal. We're in the right place. Through here.
You went off on your own.
You don't care about any of us.
Who could trust you now?
Find a way out of here.
Okay.
Pots.
Outsiders, cogs, swarm. We're the only ones who haven't been here.
Got something up ahead!
Let's check it out!
Well, this is the place, but the entrance is blocked. Let's find a way around. This way! Let's go! inside now. Main building, I think.
Alright, you're looking for a biogenetics lab. Entrance is a long hallway with a circular door at the end of it.
Roger that. We'll let you know when we find it. Marcus, found your hallway and your circular door. Looks like somebody blew it up.
Oh, right. That was me, actually. I forgot about that.
So what now?
Okay, look for another way in. The lab's filled with stasis tanks. That's how you'll know you found it.
Stasis tanks. Got it. All right, you heard Marcus. We find another way in. Wait. What is that? Oh, no.
We might have a problem.
Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden! Jack, shock trap!
Warden means the swarm's looking to turn this place into a hive. Oh, shit. Let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
Found something. Help me lift it.
Quick through, buddy. You too. Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. But what the hell are they?
Not good, I can tell you that. Never seen gas like this before. Reject. Let's take it out. DBs to Jin's station here anyway. Jack, shock trap. Jack shot trap. Okay, we're clear. But watch it. More gas leaks down here.
Almost like someone wants to keep us out.
Okay, get the other side.
Yeah, let's do that.
Stuck. Del, help me push this open. That didn't feel great.
Jack! Give us light.
Hey, kids. How's it going?
Perfect timing, Marcus. Well, no lab or stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Prison? You're seeing stuff I never did. From what I heard, Niall Sampson, the scientist who ran that place, using the children of emulsion poisoned miners for experiments.
He imprisoned and experimented on children?
I warned you about what you learned there. You can ask him yourself.
Wait, what? How is he still alive?
He preserved himself as an AI construct. Find the lab, find Niles.
See what you can do, Jack.
Hey, Marcus, did the cog know what this Niles guy was doing?
They shut him down, eventually. Stuff like this is why I never trusted the cog. Not even when my wife was running it.
Looks like Niles had a favorite test subject. Observation room. They were watching this. This is disgusting. All of it.
Yeah. Those poor kids.
Marcus, who was this Niles? What exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade. But it had something to do with the Locust. Which means it has something to do with you.
Marcus, we found the lab.
Good, but you're gonna want to avoid those tanks.
Why? What's in them?
The early and angry fruits of Niles' labor. They're called sires. Last time I saw them, they were a little moody.
Moody. Great.
Just find Niles. He should be close.
You know, I'm beginning to think Niles wasn't a nice guy. Come on. I think I'm ready to meet this Niles creep.
So, you got any idea what you're gonna ask this guy? You know, about your, connection thing?
I think I might ask about the whole imprisoned children thing first.
Okay, fair enough. And then?
And then, what does all this have to do with me? All right.
Marcus. We made it.
Look for a switch to activate his AI construct. Then, put on your tinfoil hats.